What's up, pal? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay. Hi, what service are you looking for? Okay, keep in touch. Hey, which one of my skills is required? Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
Thank you. Roger.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll do my best.
Thank you.
How can I be of service? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Oh,
hey.
All right, we're going to Marlowe Vineyards. This is a regrettable situation. You know about the Duggins, don't you? Avery and Thornton Duggan. Texan private equity money trying to buy the casino. What they want, they usually get, by any means necessary. They have been rebuffed a number of times, but they won't take no for an answer. And now they're driving down the price with all these hijinks. I mean, really, customers who come to the Diamond want to lose their money and cheat on their husbands. Anyone there to start a fight is a dishonest actor. Let's just say they don't teach you those tricks in business school. But they don't teach you how to work for a Hong Kong gangster with an unhinged nephew, either. Oddly, there isn't a case study for that. Considering how much I paid for my MBA, maybe there should be. Ugh. Go into entertainment. Gaming sector, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Thanks a lot. Wasn't that a bright idea? I could be streamlining supply chains, or restructuring management teams, or refinancing, or doing anything except what I'm doing right now. What a disaster. But let's just get through this. Let's look them in the eye and tell them we mean it when we say we're not interested. and let's hope this whole situation is resolved. By no means are the Duggins my only problem. Sure would be nice if they would fuck right off. Ugh. Open? Well, looks like we're here. The moment of truth approaches. All right. We're going to Marlow Vineyards. This is a regrettable situation. You know about the Duggins, don't you? Avery and Thornton Duggan. Texan private equity money trying to buy the casino. What they want, they usually get. By any means necessary. They have been rebuffed a number of times, but they won't take no for an answer. And now they're driving down the price with all these hijinks. I mean, really, customers who come to the Diamond want to lose their money and cheat on their husbands. Anyone there to start a fight is a dishonest actor. Let's just say they don't teach you those tricks in business school. But they don't teach you how to work for a Hong Kong gangster with an unhinged nephew either. Oddly, there isn't a case study for that. Considering how much I paid for my MBA, maybe there should be. Ugh. Go into entertainment. Gaming sector, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Thanks a lot. Wasn't that a bright idea? I could be streamlining supply chains or restructuring management teams or refinancing or doing anything except what I'm doing right now. What a disaster. But let's just get through this. Let's look them in the eye and tell them we mean it when we say we're not interested. And let's hope this whole situation is resolved. By no means are the Duggins my only problem. Sure would be nice if they would fuck right off. Ugh. Looks like we're here. The moment of truth approaches. What the hell was that? Park the car in one of those spaces.
They're here. They're waiting for you out on the terrace if you want to follow me.
Jesus. You can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You want to do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You want to do burpee? Box? What? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just do.
What my uncle is trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Well, now, boy, you're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋，以为自己在乎谁？ 我看起来像他妈妈，像吗？
Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino's family business and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. On second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
To the north of us, look out!
Watch out! Go ahead,